What's up?
Howdy.
We hope you
are doing simply
fucking blend awesome.
Fantastic. Well, I don't know what to say. Simply
so
wonderful.
Welcome to this little experiment.
Simply
of the hours
where
I'm joined by me and myself.
You should do so.
And I'm so glad you are here with us. Otherwise,
nothing.
We'd be doing this to the void. And no offense to any voids.
It doesn't really matter.
Okay, well, I'm not sure what my associates have in store for you, but,
and they are, and we
hopefully you
are
nice and comfortable, and we're gonna get started. First,
sounds,
how about,
represented by,
or what do you say,
symbols and shapes,
to a little,
placed into a certain configuration
battery
called words to represent meaning and thought. It's hard for me to tell from this distance, but I bet you have.
Sound I'm wearing, obviously,
splendorous
a leather jacket.
I just want to
might
help
be hard
you
to tell to us. It's all black in this void.
It's already been said before.
How would you like
close friends of mine
humming and movement
to say it again
anyway? By the sounds.
I just want to see
a leather jacket.
Murder. Your anxiety.
Fairly impervious.
Kill.
Your stress.
Breath.
Just.
Incapacity.
Relax.
Any depression.
Oh well.
Restless thoughts.
Imagine
that you might have.
All three of us are operating. imagine in you're at your favorite concert.
Individual universes.
Slayer.
The other two just choose to ignore
you.
It's okay.
A few times
do it.
All hail the king. Anthrax, nuclear assault. Testament. Bathory.
Do you go there?
right next to me with the other of the like tissue pack
heavy metal rock.
not too much of a reader. This is one of the, in my opinion, one of the greatest books.
And by the way,
ever written.
Corvus and Margaret.
You know, right up there with Shakespeare and
all of our friends.
I never cared for Edgar Allan Poe and all the classics, but Lovecraft
and here
Douglas
and
Adams.
Frankly, I wish they could have been too.
That kind of stuff. I don't know about you. You could be, we might have the same interests, or you might be completely different. And that's fine. To each their own. fits the type of humor in here, as well as with Monty Python, that I relate to. The combination of witty and absurd. Alright, let's get to the page turning.
Terrible thing to have to use the same table as them. Okay. Let's put you back.
Since the three of us are doing different things at different times, the fan on just one side by itself is not quite the same. Slarty part has, we're going back and listen,
but this and
watch, because this is something completely new. Three of us have never done before. I hope the fan still has a nice, pleasant effect. Hopefully, still get some tingles or very soothing effect, even though it's liquid goat, not aural comfort. Side by side, left and right, and all that. Except for use in serious screenplays.
Quiet. Bottom part.
primarily because of some PlayStation exclusives like Uncharted, The Last of Us. action RPGs. Video game talk. sure if you can see the patches on this jacket, but they're more than just your typical heavy metal or punk patches. I made this back in early 2021. Godzilla, Winnie the Pooh, friend to bugs, because I love insects, bugs of all kind, and just find them absolutely fascinating. But if you are at all interested in ASMR, a video on how to make a battle jacket, and watch me sew some of the patches on to this denim vest I made, you can just type in on my channel, search on my channel, Battle Jacket ASMR. There's two videos I made. Just using this old scanner radio. Thank you. the sound of this metal chain and